60 turns in a row. It's several G's on your body. It's exhausting.
To become number one, you need the most endurance, the most power, the most agility.
It's countless hours in the gym, struggling, and it's painful. But it's the difference between being 15th and winning an Olympic gold medal.